Dear students, we discussed about Indian place value chart and international place value chart in the previous class. So today let us start exercise 1.2. So what is the question? Read here. Fill up the Indian place value chart for the given numbers. So they are giving ones. In ones, do you know? Ones are units, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh. So they are giving Indian place value chart. And here they are giving one example. So in ones place 2, tens place 4, hundreds place 0, 1000 place 3, 10,000 place 2, lakh place 5. See, check this number. Is there all the numbers here? Yes. 2, 4, 0, 3, 2, 5. So same as it is, we have to write and we have to mention in this box. We have to fill in this box for the same numbers here. Same as it is. For these numbers, we have to fill up here. So 5. Where will you write 5? So we have to write here 5. In ones place 5. And next here, what is that? Which number is there in tens place? 1. And here 3. And next, see, 1000 place 4. Here 10,000 place 0. Next here lakh place 1. Next here 10 lakh place 7. Did you understand how to fill up here? So same as it is, we have to fill all the box by using the these numbers. Okay. See here, they are giving here ones, next tens, next say hundreds, thousand, 10,000, and lakh, 10 lakh. So what is next question here? Say this number. Did you understand how to fill up the box? If you can't understand, once again I am writing here. You see, first you have to say the number. What is that number? Here, say here. Can you see this properly? Yes. Say in ones place 5, next 1, next 3, next say 1000, in 1000 place which is the number 4, next 10,000, 0, lakh 1, 10 lakh 7. Okay, can you fill all the box here same as it is? Okay, same like this. Will you fill it? You have to fill properly. Okay, I will check this all the homework. What I am giving the homework, I will check all the homework. You must fill it. Okay, and do you want once again one more example? Do you want here? Okay, say next number 5, next say 0, next 3, and next 1000 place which is the number? Which number is there? Say 5. Is it visible properly? 3, next 0, 3. Okay, at least can you read this number? Can you read these numbers? Say 30,35,305. It is not 325 or 35, because in tens place it is 0. So 305. Okay. And this number, will you read properly? से 9,38,604. सी हियर ऑल्सो इन टेंस प्लेस देर इज नो नंबर, सो दट मीन्स जीरो इज ऑल्सो ए नंबर. सो इट इज नॉट 24 or 34 or 54 or 64. सो जस्ट इट इज 4, 604, 604 or just you can pronounce it 604, okay. And here 10,85,300. Did you understand? Just you have to fill this box like this, okay. In ones place, which is the number 0, next 0, next 3, next 5, next 10,000 place 8, next 0, next 1, okay. Did you understand this? How to fill the box? Okay. Shall we go to next mail? Yeah, okay. What is the second mail? Write the number names in the Indian system. So, we have to write the number names. So, what we pronounce the numbers, what we said the names for these numbers. So, for these numbers, what we said the names, same as it is. For example, here 5,23,042. So, as it is, write the number names in the Indian system. We have to write here, okay. So, how to write, what is the number? Say the number here. Say. Just you say the number, okay. Say the number. I'll say that name. 4, 5, 2, 3, 8, 2, 7. Okay, just if you can't read that, see. And where they are putting the comma, you must mention it properly. Okay. Next. So, how to read? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, ten thousands, lakh, 10 lakh. So, how to write it? 40. Yes, very good. 45 lakh. 45 lakh. 20. Same. 45 lakh. 20. 3. 23,000. Next. 800. 27. 27. Okay. And here, if you want, you can write 827, or no need to write, okay, as your wish. But it is not, we can't say that it is correct or it is not correct like that. So 45,23,827. See this number, 45,23,827. Did you understand how to write? This is the name of this number. Okay. So, they have given the question here. Write the number names in the Indian system. Did you understand how to write the names for these numbers? Did you understand? Okay. Same as it is. Can you say for this number? Say properly. Think and say. Say slowly. First you have to say this like chart. Ones, tens, hundreds, thousands, 10,000, lakh. So 7 lakh, 5,000. See here. This 0 is there in 10,000 place. So, just it is 5000. Okay, 7,05,148. Will you write like that? So what is the second question? Say 7,05,148. Okay. So here seven. Can you see properly? Is it visible properly? 7 lakh. Next. 7 lakh. It is not 25 or 35 or 65 or 75 or 85. Just it is 5 because it is here 0. Okay. 7,05,148. Okay. 7,05,148. Did you understand how to write? Okay, did you understand for these two question here how to write the names for these numbers? Okay, as it is, will you write for remaining two? Will you write? Okay, but I will check what I will give the homework. I will check in the classroom. Okay. And here next third main is write the number names in the international system. So you have to write in the international system. So here, what is the first question? 7, 4, 5, 3, 1, 2, 9. International system means they must give comma for 3 digits. Okay. See this 3 digits. Is it there for 3 digits? Yes. So how to read it? Ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, and 100,000. Next, million. Yes. 7 million. 400. 400. Say yes. 50, 53,000. 100, 100. 29. Okay. See this. 7,453,129. Okay. Because in international system, lakh will be not there. Million will be there. And here it is 1000 plus. 1000, 10,000 and 100,000 also will be there. After that, million will be there. Okay, did you understand this? And next, what is the second question? Say second question. 2, 0, 4, 9, 8, 0, 2. Okay, so next year, how to write? First, you have to put the comma for 3 digits. Okay, say here, ones, tens, hundreds, thousand, 10,000, 100,000, million. So here also, 2 million.
से 2 million, हियर 100,000 प्लेस इज 0, सो 49,000 800 2. See, in tens place is also 0. So, we can't say this 22, 32, 42 like that. Just it is 2. 802. So, 2,049,802. Okay. Did you understand? Did you understand now? Till 3rd main. Okay, remaining 2 problems will you do? You must try to do. At least, okay, if you can't understand, no need to worry about this. You can ask me. Once again, I will explain you, okay? Okay. Enough today.